guys, welcome back. We are getting ready to work in this little area here in our kitchen, and I thought some of you might enjoy watching the project come together. If you have watched older videos, you will remember that we had a desk in this area, and that worked great for several years. We really liked it and we really used it, but we did recently just add a larger table in the kitchen when we kind of redid things in here. So we wanted something a little more narrow in this space. But we didn't want to give up our little desk kind of mail sorting catch-all area, and we wanted the option to have a couple extra seats here in the kitchen. So we thought we would try something here. We're going to use this board that was left over from the shelf that we mounted in the laundry room. It's already had that stained and in the garage. And then we picked up a couple brackets from Lowe's. They were originally a silver color, and we spray painted them with this Rust-Oleum metallic paint and primer in one in the color oil rubbed bronze. And then we picked up a couple stools from At Home. So we're gonna work today and see what we can do with this little area, and we're gonna share the process with you all. Okay, so for now we're just kind of deciding on the length that we want the bar to go, and we're thinking about 53 inches, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, so just a little past the light switch. Okay, now we're trying to decide how high we want it to be. I think that looks really good right there. Yep. Okay, so I just measured and we are going to mount it at 42 inches high.
Going crazy for you. I still like the ocean. I can see you want this too.
crazy for you.